Take it easy. Give us a shout when you're free.
Will do, mate. See you later.
Thanks for the slice.
This train is for West Kirby. The next station is Mel.
So she told him to come down. She gave him an ultimatum and was like, you're going to go down and I'm going to tell her. All day.
Yeah.
He was there on the phone because she knew who I was because she had my number from the business. Yeah. Oh, she just went on and on and on and on and on and on and on. He died for like ages. Just tell me all the situation because he will tell you if you didn't have a relationship with him. They did. And Beba was there the day that she had the baby. Beba was there, she had an apartment in one drum. But the road, no, she bit the road with the baby. That's the one, do you where the old people live next door, where the massive guard with the foxes and the garden at the bottom. That house. Before I went, say so.
No.
I always remember those people telling us. Especially, yeah.